Hello boys and girls, welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Wasteland 2. These are my chicken. These three. I have been running about and grinding a little, trying to gain levels before we attempt those robots again. However, I discovered something. What the fuck? Okay, so this pump and this engine that we have been lugging around all this time. Relocate your shop, yo. Okay, so I don't know if that was a good thing, but it worked. Go out again. Let me replace this. Chicken. Actually, I wanted to leave the chicken back at their home, but they wouldn't listen. Now listen, chicken. Okay, let's get to the gates, and then I can do the deed. You are free. I think there's a certain minimum time. Okay, all the chicken are free. There might be some minimum time you have to possess them before you can let them go. Because I tried to release the chicken immediately after I had charmed them. Now listen, chicken, you will stand guard here. Listen. We want to be loitering in this area because this area seems to be rich in dangerous raiders. And dangerous raiders is who we want to see right now because we want their XP and we want their gear. Okay, I know, the radiation actually extends farther. Hey, raiders! We are all alone in this area. Aha! It would seem that we had been right, so the NPCs can't be activated by the F keys. Anyway. Oh, we fought bunnies in this map. What the other thing was that I was saying. Oh yeah, after a while I was so used to avoiding the main map encounters that I didn't realize how much XP I was missing out. And now we're catching up. Can I take you behind this corner here? Oh no, I can't. Okay, stand here, actually. Yeah, stand here. He is very well guarded behind that thingy. I think it's better to enter. Oh, all right. Do your thing. Why would you go there? What's over there? Dog? Yeah, dodge that. Something, line of fire, something. Show your skill. Yeah. Okay, you stand here and show leadership. And do group benefits and all that. Then it was self-defense, I swear. Ooh, levels, yay. Okay, strong guys get to loot first. Whee! Okay, we're gonna take this apart. Take the rest. Shit. What about you? Take what do we have now? We could probably sell even more trinkets than we than we already are, but I'm paranoid that we give away something that we really truly need. Oh, actually, let's put the stuff that we rarely use somewhere over here. This ammo and this ammo are not actually in use. There you go. Well, let's call it in.
Copy, Echo One. This is Ranger Command. Go ahead. Over.
Report.
Echo One, your recent progress merits a field promotion for one of your teams. Congratulations, Echo One. You've done well.
We have done well. Okay, show me your character. I don't know when attribute points are being given, or like, is it random, or is it every 4 levels or something? Okay, last time I added more locksmithing, but I think it's time to add to your specialty. Yes. Ooh, awesome. So what does this do? Then again, when you're under pressure, then you get your blade out, so... So yeah, I think I might be giving him something more general. Awesome. Now let's pick more fights. The water situation. Okay, let's move to that oasis. Ooh, infected animals. My specialty. Type of map, I think. Wait, this way. Yeah, it's the same type. Among other things, we will have to do the random encounters, because otherwise we won't have the doodads to sell. Okay, let's send you in the similar position. Do we have here? Oh, we have flies. Okay. Who is not in position yet? Let's put you somewhere here. And where did you do the honors? Bunny! Superfly! Oh, another bunny. Surprise. I thought maybe there were just three of them. You get to bludgeon. Ugh. Okay. in turn, I don't want to use the cells. And you, ambush. You ambush, also in turn. Did the bunny just turbo charge or something? This was odd. Oh, I thought he was active. I wouldn't have wanted to. Wouldn't have wanted to use up the ammo, but what can you do? Who has more? Okay, I think he has more weight. Weight to spare, because Chisel is also carrying an extra energy weapon. You want to call in your promotion?
Copy, Echo One. This is Ranger Command. Go ahead. Over. Echo One, your recent progress merits a field promotion for one of your team. Congratulations, Echo One. You've done well.
We've done well. Okay, show me your stats. I want to give you 1 point of field medic, because it's useful to have at least basic medic thingy for everybody. Aww. Radio. one more. Clouds. Yes. Danger. Yes, now we attack. So that's why we have been getting such a huge positioning bonus lately. Okay, I want I want you to come here and look. Cover here, yes. Actually, I want you here doing the team spirit thing. Just get to the knee. Oh dear, they are farther away than I thought. I don't think I have even encountered this map type before. Okay, you, Missy, get behind here as well. Actually, let's switch you to. Now everybody is inside the leadership cycle. Although I think that's the perception cycle. I have no idea how many of them there might be. Since you're already in position, can't you shoot the other one? I bet this one's a shooter. And turn. Ambush. And turn. Again, I don't want to use the. Use up the energy doodads. Ambush. Ambush. You move back. I want others to get some damage as well. Also use some other ammo. This was not a very big raider compound thing. I hope there aren't any more hiding somewhere. Ooh, is that somewhere we can go? Or is it just part of the terrain? Oh, what? Okay. She's gonna take that. that. I think it's just a scenery in this case, at least. Okay, take all. So we're going out to the other end. Save. If for nothing else, then because I can't seem to find the quick saves whenever I load. I mean, in the old days they used to show up on the they used to show up in the save game list, but nowadays we are being sneaky. Okay, I know this layout, but I don't know where the raiders are. There they are, okay. Rest of the guys get to position. Or maybe. Yeah, let's bring you here as well. Shoot the gunslinger. Oh boy, I hope nobody is out here. I don't think these are very skilled mooks. What? I will just end turn because again we're using his we are disproportionately using up his ammo. Oh, these were like very low level mooks. Okay, you can suck up some friendly fire. Whoa. Where are the others over there? I wonder if there's a second encounter in the same map. Yoink. Nope, everything is quiet. Is there a second exit? Not even that. Interesting. This is a rather big map. I mean, rather big encounter map. To visit the radio tower? Yes. I have revisited.
There was a hurting here for certain.
Did you just make a dad joke? Yeah, I think I have visited this area afterwards, and even found some hidden treasure that I couldn't find during my first visit. But yes, see. But I still like to revisit places every now and again. Let's check the cave, maybe there are secrets. Wait, were there two caves? There must be, because this one's completely empty. Wasn't there a statue? Oh yeah. Huh. Okay, so this is where a scroll to... Am I confusing the areas now? Because I remember we fought some frogs. Oh, okay. Never mind. Yeah, there was the cat statue. No secrets, huh? Okay. Yeah, I think this stash is one that we found later. Oh my! Whoa, where did you come from? Huh. Okay, switch to... So... it does pay off to visit these areas. Too close. Okay, Ralphie has an energy weapon also. There isn't that much cover. Interesting. Quick save. Alrighty. The fuck? Can the others be tinkered with? What just happened? Why? Oh no! No, we are... I think I need to hack them, or else they will be hostile. Will they follow us? Okay, so let's keep everybody... in position, just in case. Oh gosh. No, I... but wait. So this one is a killer, so we should be able to reprogram all of them. I'm loading. I wanna see how far we can go with this. She has to sneak up on them. Let's try again. So how? How were we able to do the others so easily? If I try to approach this one, what will happen? No, they will turn hostile. No. Wait. Can't be the only solution. Shh. No. Ugh. Fuck. I forgot. Okay. Disperse. It would appear that I can't just approach them willy-nilly, or is it like if... I don't know what this is about. Is it about proximity? Is it about sight? Do I have any special doodads? Leadership... alas, no. Evasion, harass. No, these don't help me right now. So, what just appeared and where? I mean, the others were certainly out of sight before because I didn't get the targets. Oh, but now I do. Retreat? Ah, oh, no. Oof. Are they gonna fight each other now? No. I wanna try more. Okay, so let's separate. Slowly, so that I won't make so much noise. What's this? Oh, okay. Huh. Okay. want to save anymore because okay, this is a blind spot. Okay, now I can save and let's make it manual save. I think I know why they're here. I think once you've discovered the abandoned railway, that's when robots start popping up everywhere. And I think the abandoned railway popped up when we did certain things at the prison. So it might be a level thing or it might be a story thing. Uh-oh, okay. They could see me from here. Ah! Let's try again. Load. Robot, yes. If there is a chance that we can have our own robot army, then I want to have a robot army, damn it. Actually, let's level up. No, wait. I need to call it in.
Copy, Echo One. This is Ray. Echo One, your recent progress merits a field promotion from one of your team. Congratulations, Echo One. You've done well.
We've done well. Now, show me what you got. No attribute points. Yeah, at this point I am tempted to max it out, yeah. Okay. Do I get perks? Yes. Damage, not them seeing you. Yeah, let's try to maximize the party benefits. But now okay, this one can see us for sure. Or can it? Ah, they're out of range, not out of do that. Hacking in progress. Everybody, hold your fire. Ow. Ow. Fucking ow. Thank you. armor. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Can you do the other things? You can't do the other things during combat. Can you? Ugh. Oh wait, is this one or oh, this one's already dead. Combat hacking! Also, you should patch yourself up, probably. Show me what you got. Yeah, take it. Uh-oh. Hold it. Oh. They've killed it. What's happening?
10-4 Echo 1. Any progress on that 10 sighting monster on the moon tower? Copy Echo 1. Question is, why were they attacking the tower? Maybe one of those synths is behind it, sending robots to sabotage our equipment. Stay alert for other activity of this nature. Copy?
Did we have any standing info on any robot activity?
10-4, Citadel Command out.
Okay. Manual save. Save. Show me the logbook. Was it one of those things that was like active and we just sort of forgot? Okay, this is still very far in progress. Resolved. Yes, yes, yes. Ah, okay, so this is like long off main mission territory. Okay, this is new. This is new. Huh. did that like ages ago. Rail thieves, this was also ages ago. CDI. Save Ralphie, Rail Nomads, Ammo Supply. Oh, okay. Ah, okay, so both of these have reached certain milestones. I didn't realize we were like in the green with that already. They're all broken down now. Okay. Okay. Guys. So, if we reprogram them, then they won't just, I don't know, follow us to the base, they will actually break down afterwards. That's handy. Oh, we've already seen one of those. Okay. Claw. But we need... what we actually need is a... what's the thingy that... not thruster, but... the one that you roll around on. Very interesting. Let's recheck everything. Can you do repairing to it? No? Okay. Can you do that it? No. Very interesting. In fact, it is so interesting that I... come on, guys. What's happening? So interesting that I wanna end the episode here. Yeah, hero shot. Okay, thank you very much for watching. I will see you in the next one. For now, bye bye.